since we're already in Texas, let's go down to the rodeo one time.